assist there in second place. Then it's Nick Grinder on ahead of what is Cole Bordley, the winner of that gold machine. They slither their way out. Wants to attack, he's got to defend. He's got the former short oval race of Cole Bordley right behind him.